Carter, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and locked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Anisodora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Where we conceal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
On my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
Mates are really gonna get a number on this place.
Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliations. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
punch the dash.
What about you?
Dr. Morley, this is Marshal Waits. Make sure all your patients are prepped for the decommission. That means full documentation, personal effects, and any meds they'll need during the journey. I'm scheduling shuttles to transfer them to the medical ship for transportation. I strongly recommend placing the more volatile patients into early hypersleep prior to transfer. I don't want to hear your complaints. I don't have the manpower to guarantee protection for everyone if any of them decide to kick off. Farms or hypersleep, I don't care. Just get them subdued. That's just the way it's gotta be. Waits up. Dr. Morley, this is Marshal Waits. Make sure all your patients are prepped for the decommission. That means full documentation, personal effects, and any meds they'll need during the journey. I'm scheduling shuttles to transfer them to the medical ship for transportation. I strongly recommend placing the more volatile patients into early hypersleep prior to transfer. I don't want to hear your complaints. I don't have the manpower to guarantee...
Put
restriction for everyone if any of them decide to kick off. Farms or hypersleep, I don't care. Get them subdued. That's just the way it's gotta be. Wait up.